Mr. Fowler, as long as we're on the phone, may I be frank with you?
Feel free.
Put simply, you're a piece of shit, and there's nothing I hate more than when arrogant pricks like you try to talk like they're anything but selfish murderers. So fuck you and go to hell! That's just about all I have to say to you. Be a good errand boy and tell my brother to do the same.